give us a big thumbs up, hit that notification button, and subscribe. So today I'm actually gonna do a day in the life at the barn. So we're actually gonna do that soon, right away. So we're gonna do that, and Hannah's actually going on the camera. So I'm gonna get trotting along in the video. So the first thing I actually do when I go to the barn is this. So we're gonna hop into the video. I can't wait until Allie gets here and her dad, because I actually have a little crush on Sam, which is not her dad. Well, like, her dad is like not Sam, but her brother is Sam, and like I have a little crush on him, so yeah. We're here. Oh, we're here already? Yep. Let's get on. So another thing that Sam actually does is he gets off first and then I'll fall off. Because he's so excited. See baby gal. Wonder that's fun. And Hannah, she's not. Sam, go put your car away. Well, it's not a car. It's a motorcycle. I use it every day. Yeah. Yeah. And another thing, oh yes, I am for real stalking the video. So another thing that I actually do is I struggle to get the barn doors or pick up every day. So getting candy mints. Okay. Oh, hey Hannah. Hey girl. So what you doing? Just raising chicks, you know. Yeah. Well, so I just decided, yeah, that we should go on a big little trail ride. And I'm actually gonna use the new the Mocha, because yeah, I haven't rode her in a long time. And Sam's not going to go on a ride with us. So Hannah, are you going to ride bareback? Yeah, I'll ride bareback. Okay. So you already pulled out the... We got to first let him go in the pasture. Yeah, that's another thing we got to do for chores. Yeah. I'll let him out into the pasture. You go. What will you do? What will you do? What will you do? You. And we also struggle to see who feeds the horses and who doesn't. Because if someone does feed the horses, is gonna be one of us. And whoever does not feed the horses, it's gonna be one same. So the food thing is in the trailer. That's another thing that where we keep our food. Okay. I'll go and get the horses. I'll go get the horses. You let out the two mares, and I'll let out one stallion. No, I'll let out all the horses, and you let out. You do the food. Okay, that's a deal. So I'm gonna get started. When the trailer does that, I'm gonna go get the tractor. So get the trailer up to the tractor. Boom, boom, boom. Also, and of course, then in comes Sam's friends. Hey guys, so what y'all gonna do? So we actually just came to the stables because we want to ride, but we thought that your sister's here, that we didn't want to ride. We just came to pick you up. Okay. I can just carry the full food. Truck. Okay. Push the button. That away. And look at our big new statue. No! Let me go press the button. 1, 2, 3. Boop! No! And then it goes down. And then it stays down. Boop! 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 And then it... There went our statue, down into lava. Well, that's fun. That is very fun. Very fun. We actually got the halter on again. This happens every morning. I get the halter on him, and then he literally tries to run, and then he knocks me down. Come on, buddy. Yeah! now time for 2 miles to go into the pasture, which that not is wild. Yeah. The boys. Move back. So the reason why I have these little chains on is this. Because if there was a leader up there, because they would chew on the leader up and we didn't have the chains, we didn't even know chains would exist on these things. They would chew their things half to where they would run around. So yeah, it's a little bright in the barn because the camera went cut off or locked. So we ended the vlog. We had to end the vlog. Right there. There we go. Now we're actually gonna end the vlog, so.